I honestly never believed in fate. It seemed too good to be true, or too fictional. I never got any distinctive sign, or message from the stars or anything. You've got me crying, crying again. Not any good signs, at least.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, Dad, I got it. The no bed eggs. You alright?
You need to wrap up. I've been lonely,
lonely too long. Emotions, please leave me alone. You worry my days, yes, you torture my nights. Never a dream, no, those dreams never turn out right. Emotion.
To be honest, it was just that one moment that changed my mind forever. And it didn't stop at that day.
I've always believed in fate, always trusted the universe to put me on the right path at least. Something's wrong with the moon. So if I bump into someone over and over again and end up with an item of theirs, I take it as destiny to return it. I suppose it would have been too easy if it happened that quickly. Or maybe not. You dropped this book when I bumped into you, so, yeah, yeah.
She remembers?
Hi, I am.
Yeah, I gathered. I'm Idalia.
I'm Brennan.
Do you believe in soulmates, Brennan?